idea that life as we experience it's a big act, and that behind this big act is the player, and the player, or the self as it's called in Hindu philosophy, the Atman, is you. Only you are playing hide and seek. That is the essential game going on. The game of games, the basis of all games, hide and seek. And so since you're playing hide and seek, you are deliberately, although you can't admit this, or won't admit it, you are deliberately forgetting who you really are.
Yo, yo, the sheer fucking assembling of these four niggas rekindling war. Seek the horsemen, we walk the planet Earth on all fours. Cause your empire to fall like the season before winter. Don't get beside yourself like clone twins in the placenta. Assassinate the mayor through time, travel the assignment to reduce all molecules and pass through solid confinement. The only way you can flow, fly, liquidize your rhyme. Consequently blowing by me crystallizing your mind. The government assigned synonyms for horsemen elimination, claiming we were mutants of artificial insemination. Lost my limbs to bone trap now, but through cell regeneration the blood accelerates at white speed. Peak vindication indeed. They take four when you blame fake synchronicity. Rob three banks at the same time. Come on, duplicity shine, please. These four niggas combined alone bring a nation of MCs to their knees and knees. Seize your soul, Jim, hold men for ransom. Stop procreation, chop the cocks off so they can't come. Block off a 40-mile radius, bar your fan base. Seize the abnormally born to score with a man's face. Indeed, watch the moon bleed, we lead by example. Loop my life in time, stretch it in the nine like a sample.
We ride quadrupeds, chop off your fucking head. If you want that, then we eat your car, guess. Horseman, horseman, horseman.